My fellow Zimbabweans and the University of Zimbabwe students, we are here standing in solidarity with the ANU, the decision that they have made to take power from the head of state, Robert Gabriel Mugabe. We have stand resolute, and what we are saying is that Robert Mugabe must go, Robert Mugabe must step down and ensure space for the new interim leadership. As the University of Zimbabwe students, our message is very clear to the general who is now in control. What we are saying is that the Vice Chancellor, Professor Levi Nyagura, as well as the Dean of Students, they must step down. They have descended and acted against students by denying to give us buses to come here and say our voice as the students. What we are saying is that we are not going to write exams on Monday until these conditions are met. One, the Vice Chancellor must step down as well as the Dean of Students. Number two, they must rescind the doctorate that Grace Mugabe was given. We don't recognize Grace Mugabe as a doctor at the University of Zimbabwe. Number three, we don't recognize Professor Jonathan Moyo, we don't recognize Xavier Kasukwere as students of law at the University of Zimbabwe. They have been expelled with immediate effect, and this is what we are saying as the students of the University of Zimbabwe. If we are forced, we are telling the Levi Nyagurendi's administration that we are coming forcefully on Monday, we will not write these exams. And tonight, as the students of the University of Zimbabwe, we are coming together to celebrate this victory. We expect by end of day that Robert Mugabe would have signed and agreed to step down as we pave way for a new leadership that will transform the nation of Zimbabwe. Stay resolute. We meet tonight at NC5 as we enjoy the revolution and the benefits of the revolution that we have sent together today. I thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Gasek.